Alrighty, this is Tuesday, September the 4th, 2018. It's 3:56 p.m. And I'm back here to do the video that I was going to do yesterday but never did. Doesn't matter. Alright, we're just going to put the 2018 American Association Baseball season behind us here as we get into the playoffs tonight. Alright, if you guys remember the information that I said about yesterday, I wanted to just speak about the Texas Air Hogs, or the Texas Air Pigs as I call them. For those of you who may not know, they set a couple of league records, not team, well, I don't know about team, it's probably team as well, would have to be if it's a league record. Texas Air Hogs, as to losses in a season. All right, 100 game schedule. They finished 25-75, which is 75 losses, and 25% winning percentage. The league record for the most losses in a season used to be 68 by Shreveport in 2008, 10 years ago. But now, when they update the record book on here, it'll now show most in a season 75, Texas. So that also means, because of that, that also means the winning percentage record for the lowest winning percentage by a team in a season, the previous was 277, again Shreveport in 2008. That was 27-68, but that was a 95-game schedule. I don't know why that was, but it doesn't matter. It goes by the number, not as many games. It doesn't matter how many games you play. Doesn't matter if you fucking play, 20-game schedule. If you're under that, then that's the record. Anyway, the new record, it was 277. It is now going to be 25, so that's a new league record. As to victories, the most wins by a team in a season, the Sioux City Explorers in 2015 had 75. They could have come very close to eclipsing that record. They didn't, but it was close. Others, fewest team wins in a season, Shreveport in 2008 had 26, and of course this year it'll be Texas with 25. So there's a number of league records that have gone. Also, talking about the American Association tonight, the playoffs begin. I had made, let me just find it here, about the games. I had spoken about the game yesterday with Gary and St. Paul, thinking there had to be a one-game playoff. Obviously, it's not the case. And I thought it was. But St. Paul gets the go-ahead for home field advantage. And Sioux City will begin in Kansas. Gary begins in St. Paul. It's best of 5-3. You move on. So like I had said, the Gary-St. Paul, I thought was going to be a one-game playoff because they were tied in by record, and I guess they go between games between one another, and I'm guessing St. Paul got the nod. But anyway, I want Sioux City and Gary, and I want to see Sioux City Explorers win the championship because they've never won. They've never won it before. Gary won it in 2013. Kansas won it, I think it was 2008. And St. Paul won it in way back in 2004, I think it was the last time they had won it. So as of right now, the only team that has yet to win one would be the Explorers, and I'd like to see them win it. So anyway, baseball AA begins tonight. And like I said, Gold Eyes are kaputs. Texas sets a couple of league records. They really suck. But we'll kind of get into this as the games happen, and hopefully things go good, and that is that. Oh, also, I seen today that the Jets have signed Blake Wheeler to a 5-year deal. I'm actually very shocked, not only that they signed him, but to a five-year deal. I'm guessing his stalker will really be up his ass over the next few seasons. And so I feel bad for him. Anyway, that's that. And yeah.